Watch out! Something's coming! We need to keep moving. You're almost there. Just a bit further.
Bloody roots.
Run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other, but which one is which? You follow reason, you see through it, you cut away the strings.
What's past is prologue. What's seeped into the earth becomes fodder, a fuel for the flame, the lifeblood for the roots of existence. The roots grow strong, become a foundation, but they can also bind, entangle, hold him in place, pull him under, away from the air, away from the light, to wither away, forever struggling, thinking of what could have been. Roots. He must cut them away. Only then can he be truly free.
What are you doing?
Here, listen.
But how does it do that? A sea couldn't fit in there.
It's the spirit of the sea. It captured its strength, its calm, its freedom, so it can live on forever. Come, faithful servant, for tonight we brew a ghoulish concoction, the world's strangest stew. Seasoned by sadness, burnt from within, ravaged by madness, rotten with sin. Hollowed by longing, hardened by loss, once slick and polished, has lost all its gloss. Torn up by conflict, ravaged by war, flawed on the surface, warped to its core. Look at it bubble. Look at it shake. The beast! It's awake! Look, Jimmy. Father's screening the Black Wanderer. Movie's almost over. Time to go. What is that thing?
I thought I knew, but now I'm not sure.
Oh, Jimmy, it has to take shape in your head first. Otherwise, it'll just stay formless.
Thank you.
is where you come in. Go on, pick it up. Tables have turned, Quartermaster. Curse you and your mutinous puppets. I will not make this easy for you. If I am to meet my doom today, it will be by your hand, by your action. Be your part, villain. I'm waiting.
Do not give in.
Play your part, villain.
Yes.
Too late to build your character, boy. You wanted to be like me? Shoot!
Too good.
What are we to you? Mere playthings? Play your part.
Other way.
You thought you could be me? You will always be just a scared little boy.
Lily, are you all right? Lily! Lily! Lily, I thought you were gone.
That's because I was. Well, she is.
What?
Who I was a moment ago is no more. Now, I can become someone else. This is the best part. Come, we can't stay any longer. I know. Henceforth, I shall be Captain Baines, the Black Wanderer.
Captain Baines isn't a girl.
Steady your tongue, Quartermaster. I can be whoever I choose to be. If your little mind says otherwise, then to the depths with it. Thank you. my brother. He was always there, following in my footsteps. Silent, smiling sadly, like a warm shadow. Always there, but never really present. Sometimes, when darkness fell across town, we'd sneak out of the house. He'd look up into the night sky, watching the stars, but never really seeing them. What he really saw was 1,000 souls on fire. His eyes would light up. The stars were already there. At that moment, I knew he had it in him to make 1,000 hearts bleed, 1,000 heads turn, 1,000 eyes weep. My brother, the silent, when we could leave it all behind. The journey of a lifetime. A light on the horizon. A flame to call his own. Yes, he had it in him. To make 1,000 souls burn. Make them feel alive. Make them live forever. 1,000 lives. But never mine. Never mine. There we were, dreaming our souls away into the night sky. When we could almost reach out and take it, a cruel shade eclipsed the sun. Our dream was gone. Something else took its place. Something vicious. Something. What were the Black Wonder doing? Don't worry. One day we'll get to see how it ends. Want to make it to the end, just remember, the monster can be scary, but it's sad too, because at the end of the day, it's just as lost as we are. Father, no, please.
Stay out of it, Lily.
Why can't you just leave us alone?
You filled the boy's head with nonsense. As if he wasn't useless enough.
You're the one who's useless, you cruel, one-eyed freak.
What did you call me?
Get away from him, you monster.
Thank you.
today.
I know. I'm going to see her. Take care of the house while I'm gone.
Did you get anything for James? It's his day too.
I had to buy something for your mother. That's all I could afford.